Jesus Christ, look at this team. I know it sounds stupid, but we're going to have to exploit that Van Dijk and Reece James card, which is saying a lot. I want that Thiago card, too.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Black Cats versus City.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings.
Yeah,
playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Socrates, and the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. The opening goal of the game then. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Virgil van Dijk. Really closing him down. Kane.
If you were smarter, you would have played that pass earlier.
Son. And dispossessed. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Can they cover up? Ozil. Will it be? Safe pair of hands, did his job. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? It should be. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. It's going their way. 2-0. Harry Kane. Oh, good use of the ball. Mount. Individual brilliance. Heung-min Son. And it's in!
I didn't
this
celebrate
game
well.
Very much back on as a contest. So continuing with the game, City just one behind now. Thiago, giving it a try, and the keeper able to hold on to it. Duván Zapata, possession recovered by Zanetti. Thiago, Kane, really good interception. Socrates, Muriel, real chance, and a goal! They've added to the lead, much needed security. No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. Well, can they be creative from here? Conte. Reece James. Here's Luke Shaw. Mount. Now he must favour the cross. Racing away here. He cuts it back. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring form. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Not to him. Oh, you idiot, that's supposed to be for Socrates.
Harry Kane. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Duván Zapata. Socrates. Showing a real will to win the ball. Reece James. Conte has it. Son. Now Conte, shot attempted, able to get his body in the way.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Excellent idea by Mesut Ozil. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Huh? How did he get that?
Showing authority as he runs, Thiago. Son. And now he must score. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And there to intervene. Gundogan. Mendy has it. Duván Zapata. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Rhys James. Now Son. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Zanetti. Son. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Socrates. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, there's a sound reason.
The 65th or 70th minute, I'll make a change.
Back in business, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between them in the first half. Will we see a response from City in the second?
Overrun midfield if I do, which I don't want.
Zanetti. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Individual brilliance. An alert piece of defending.
Mine.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Really good high press. Beautifully timed. And take it away.
Can't do that in front of
well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Look at the corner.
Played into the centre of the box. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Ozil. Tidy on the ball.
It's a very good try.
Son. Virgil van Dijk. Here's Luke Shaw. Now Son. Son seducing with his passing. Excellent stuff from Jan Oblak in goal.
Well, his defenders will be really pleased with that save.
And now the delivery. Well, nothing comes of it. Socrates. City have the ball again. Klosterman. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Mendy.
Using space on the opposite flank now. Walker. And he's clear his lines. Mount. Conte has it. Harry Kane. Son. And he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. And the keeper deals with the danger. Well, no stopping him. It did look on for them, but not to be. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Why did I do that?
He could pick out a teammate. Surely! And Varane foiling them.
Asshole. Trying to cheese and shit.
Kane. Player on the way again. Reece James.
What?
Son! Oh. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Mendy.
Goalkeeper has it. Koeman. Javier Zanetti. Conte. Used big chance to get them on terms. And able to get a body in the way. Son. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Javier Zanetti. Son. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And breaking at pace with menace.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Socrates! Can he open the door to a potential goal? Has someone to play it to. An alert piece of defending. And room now out on the wing. Will he play it in? This could square the game, but no, thanks to the goalkeeper. Opportunity not taken.
Well, he's the last line of defence for a reason. The back four looking back, and he saved them.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, did his job defensively. Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. Well, read to put an end to that attack.
Wind down the clock.
Crossing possibilities. And they have possession again.
Oh, I should have cleared that.
Conte. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Conte. 1 minute remaining. Well, still time for them to level it. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.
Oh, my God.
Goal for the visitors. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come.
It's going to be scripted, man. Oh, my God. Oh my God. I honestly can't believe my eyes.
So the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Klostermann. It's with Petit. Oyarzabal. Mendy. It's with Oyarzabal. Conte. Nice looking pass. Socrates. Good defending to prevent the chance.
Petit. Oh, I passed that, FIFA.
N'Golo Conte. Here is Thiago.
Well, you just give him the ball back like that.
Conte now. Well, successfully cut out. Rafael Varane. It's with Oyarzabal. Emmanuel Petit. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. What can the Black Cats do from this position? Well, time just challenged magnificently. Mane. N'Golo Conte.
Javier Zanetti. N'Golo Conte.
Here is Thiago. Sterling. In with a chance. Can they cover up? Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Really good interception.
Don't do it to me again, FIFA. Oh my God. And the That's what you should have done at
extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
At last, the end of the full time. That's what this game should have done. Let's call it right there. All my bad habits have got to go. All my bad habits have got to go. All my bad habits have got to go. All my bad habits have got to go.
Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out on the second period of extra time. Virgil van Dijk.
Don't pass it to Virgil. Why is Virgil up?
Sterling
has
it.
Defense?
And the cross is very much on. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here.
On that bullshit for what? That is not where I wanted to go to.
Mendy. This is Ozil. Conte. Petit. Ozil.
That's a foul.
And the ball back with City now. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? And space for the cross. N'Golo Conte.
That wasn't even off.
Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
That'd have been so good.
Thiago. Sterling has it. Mane. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Suchek. Excellent passing. Big chance. Can they put it away? Good pressure high up the pitch. N'Golo Conte. And he read it well.
Keeper. I thought you were coming out for that old block. Oh my God.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
We're going to pens. Oh my God.
It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
Well, he squandered the chance, and badly.
Oh, that memory, Derek, won't fade.
Superbly done. How many players would try that?
Well, you look stupid if you miss, but look at him now.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep it. Opportunity squandered, and that
oh my God.
It.
Oh my God, I just scored the game. Oh my God. I just stole the game. Oh my God, I just stole the game. I just stole the game. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, I just stole the game. Wow. I mean, I deserve to win, but wow. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, God is good. Oh my God. Thanks for watching, guys. This is content.